Have you got the error 8002014 when you wanna enter a game? Now I got a solution for make the game work. You see, I begin the game, but he says the game cannot be started. 8002148. Now, to make the game work, go to recovery menu, go to run program at PSP game recovery EBOOT.PBP, is the fourth. Go to advanced configuration then, and you will see 5 things enabled. First 2 disable, and the last 3 let enable. Then go back and you will see the game should work. I hope it helps you. Bye.